Welcome to the show that made country music famous. That's the tagline of the Grand Ole Opry, and I've known all about it since I was a little girl. My mum and dad used to tell me about shows here, so I'm excited to come and visit, especially after spending the day at the Hall of Fame and Museum today. Feels all the more real now that we know the story behind country and music. So I'm excited to check out. Let's go and see what styles we're going to see tonight.
Finger at me. Said I'm a whiskey drinking cowboy chasing hell of a time. I like Kenny, Keith, Allen, and Patsy Cline. I'm a full grown queen bee looking for honey. I'll play something country. I shaved my legs, I paid my money. Play something country. I'll play something country. Crank up the band, play the steel guitar. Hank it up a little, let's rock this bar. Threw back a shotgun, I'm a George Strait junkie. Play something country. Play something country.
Well, the bartender, you first tonight in the center stage spotlight. For 55 plus years now, a member of the Grand Ole Opry, Songwriter Hall of Famer, and Country Music Hall of Famer. He's an icon. Ladies and gentlemen, Whispering Bill Anderson and his Home Folks Band tonight.
So welcome, this is where all the first-time Opry members, the first time they come and sing on the stage, they hang out into the circle room before they get on stage. I'm sure they're either very nervous, very excited, or maybe both. I'm excited to get on stage and sing.
Not me, I just want to bend.
You play the fiddle and I'll sing.
Thanks for following us. Be sure to connect with us on our other social channels below.
And before you go, make sure you visit our website. You can get there by clicking the button below and collect your free Unplugged Travel Toolkit. That is going to give you all the resources you need to unplug from the chaos, follow your bliss, and we'll help you travel more with our five-step plan, turning your travel dreams into reality. We'll see you there.
Join us now.